So let's go to Lalaport for Mr. DIY Dunlop Glue, 1:16 p.m. The walk back here afterwards, 9 minutes to that Lalaport. If I'm not mistaken, if I look at the Google Maps, it's Lalaport. To fix my shoe with glue. Hooray! Ran out of Dunlop glue. Time to restock. If this was Britain or New Zealand, the walk would be fine. It would be okay. But this is Malaysia. It's humid, it's hot. Filming in an ultra-wide lens. Jalan Hang Tua. Oh, shade. Thank God. I think I have to go through this LRT to the other side, to Lalaport. Lalaport is going to be cold. Berjaya Times Square is down the road. Mind you, I parked my motorcycle in Chinatown. There's a lot of empty space here. Parking for the stadium. Oh, we go to the other side. Rent a umbrella. What? Rent one now at 2 ringgit. Rent a. I'm gonna give it back. Provided you're going to go back to the same place or passing by the same place you rented it from. It's the other side. Oh. I hope it's here. Or not. Wait a minute. Don't tell me is that I have to go back down there. I think I have to go back down there. Shit. God damn it. I had to go back down there for that pedestrian crossing bridge. This video is about lollipops. Okay. And that's the pedestrian bridge. Of course I could have bought a ticket and go to the other side. Flashback of Thailand and their, we call that, their place is called BKT, Bakut Pe, Bangkok Transit System, BTS, BTS. Difficult crossing here. I did not bargain for this adventure. This is too much adventuring. Normally in the morning, I spend 1-2 hours perusing Reddit. But this morning, I did not. And I even woke up at 9 a.m. Which is pretty late by my standards. It's 1:24 p.m. I think I'm way past 5,000 steps. What's down there? Yep, in front of the police station headquarters. The old police station headquarters, me. Looks like it's still a police station headquarters, I think. This lollipop, opposite it. And going to PJ, I always take this road. It's the only road I'm familiar with. enter there anymore. It used to be outside food. And under reno. This is the back side of Lala Port. Sushi Yoshi. Oh, aircon. Thank God. Aircon. Okay, where is Lala Port? Where is Diawa? Should be in the upper floors. It's a very nice mall, but the foot traffic is not as many as Pavilion Bukit Bintang. Oh, this is to the LRT, MRT, whatever. And go over some entrance. Oh, is this DIY? I hope it's still there. Oh, a lot of the shops are closed. There's a Daiso here. It's not yet looking like a date mall. Not yet. Still very swanky. Where is the inviting yellow logo of the Mr. DIY? There's a Daiso there. Oh, toilet first.
pressure. Let's continue on our journey. See the other shop anywhere. Is it downstairs? Since I'm upstairs, might as well go check it out though. Check out the garden. Going out, food court. And that's the outdoor area. Why do I want to go to outdoors? It's quite warm. When I leave Lalapo, it'll be outdoor. Tu Mr. DIY kat mana?
Mr. DIY level 2 aku.
Bisa?
Level 2.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Ada port. Ini
level 2. Sometimes they have some kind of like pasar malam thing here. Nothing much has changed. Oh boy, dark clouds. Shit. Mission level 4. Thursday, right? Gino. This is level 3.
level 2. Where is the DIY shop? Am I in the Harry Potter universe? Okay, where's DIY? Doesn't say. L211A. L211A. Oh, to the right. Oh, shish kebab. There it is. Quick getaway. You can just go out there. To the front of Lalakot. DIY shop, huge. Things huge. Hey boss, Dunlop Blue mana?
Blue?
Ah, Dunlop Blue, kecil punya. Untuk kasut.
है। $0.05 buat apa? Mak. Itu mak 5 sen. That's it for Lalapop. Now just let's get to Chinatown. Let's walk back to the front of the Lalapop. No more aircon. Yep, Mr. DIY is at the same place it was last time. This one walks to, or leads to, the Jai Tam Square. Is there a way to walk? They kept the front gate of the prison. It's Lalapop, where the federal prison was. Prison was just opposite the police, Kuala Lumpur. Maybe I should have gone through the back side instead of the front. Back side has more aircon. Oh, she's warm here. I need to tighten my
this?
Let's walk back. Wherever all the hole I came from. Federal Prisons gate is still here. This mall is new, but now they're under renovation. What the hell? Get so much exercise. Now this is where I came in. Hey, is it? Yeah. This is where I entered. La la. He's trying to cross. Can you actually do that?
sold. Housing projects here next to the Lala Port. Very cool. I'm not too familiar with this place. It's going to be a long walk. Last time I went through the middle part. Here's the middle part. And on the other side, coming here. Now I'm going to go on this side and see whether the shade business is better or not. Shady business. This is a part of Kuala Lumpur that normally I just pass by, not knowing where everything ends up at. Just pass, always going to Berjaya Times Square or Mid Valley, going maybe going through here. Just right motorcycle passing by this area, not sure where it leads to, but now I know it leads to Chinatown, which is not that far away. Everything is interconnected. Victoria School. There's another school here. So there are two schools, maybe three, on this very road. There are no bungalows or big houses here. Must be very expensive. So in lieu of that, everything is low cost housing estates. Merdeka 118. It's not called the PNB Tower, but Merdeka 118. Hulu School. I'm gonna get a sick, wicked, sick 10. I'm gonna start reading the Undead Unluck manga after finishing the first season of the anime. The first season of anime started very slowly until maybe episode 5, where we are introduced to the other members. And that was very introduced to the members and also the missions and rewards. That was very exciting. There's another school there. There is another school there. What school it is? No idea.
So the undead unlock.
I finished at around chapter 50 or 70, not sure. Currently it's ongoing, it's an ongoing manga series until 200 plus chapters. So the not sure whether there's a season 2 green lit or not. Gosh, the rest for a while. Let's see my bearings. Get hold of my bearings. And there's a Victoria Institution. That's the school. That's in Davidson, Jalan Davidson School.
small Chinese temple that I want to revisit. I forgot the name of it. It's 1.2 kilometers away and 19 minutes walking. Let's go. Of walking. MRT. Wow, this place is very, very windy. We're almost at Jalan Sultan. No more other places to go to besides the ones in China town. punk iron yet. The Descartes 118 is next to the old swimming pool. Good ball calls. It's going to be very dark brown. These wrens can actually punk you. It's a nuisance. For pedestrians. So we are back at Chinatown. After a tiring walk. Strange little bus on one side of it. So we're back at Chinatown.